my style. My only regret is we've never met, though I dream of him all the while. But he doesn't know I exist, no matter how I may persist. So it's clear to see there's no hope for me, though I live at 5135 Kensington Avenue, and he lives at 5133. How can I ignore the boy next door? I love him more than I can say. Doesn't try to please me, doesn't even tease me, and he never sees me glance his way. And though I'm heart sore, the boy next door affection for me won't display. I just adore him, so I can't ignore him, the boy next door. Ignore him, the boy.